some maneuvers there. I saw a Muay Thai spinning back fist, followed by an insecurity.
Oh, did she get it?
No, not enough to get it. No, now a grounded pound. Now
this two.
Not better with some close calls tonight. That's only two and three quarters or something.
I'll be honest with you, I never expected this to happen. This is quite a turn of events.
Well, who do you predict to win this tonight, Ms. Lee?
Well, let me say, if I had to put money on it, I'd probably say Mia Yim. Especially since there you go, she's taking over again. That was just a little bit of a flurry and a little bit of luck. She got back up for a second, but really in the grand scheme of things, she's not going to have a chance.
Oh, and a release.
A beautiful suplex.
A release German suplex there, David Adams.
Yeah, David Adams has definitely learned what a German suplex is tonight. Lesson learned. Check.
Do what I do.
You know what a Dutch oven is.
Hey, we have a lady at the table here. Yeah. Yourself.
Wait a minute. Yeah. Oh, a clutch. Oh!
Oh, shit.
Good gracious. I've never seen anything like that before.
That could be the one that does it.
And wait a minute.
No!
Christina Von Erie wrapping her up. Wait a minute.
She's stretching it pretty good. I don't think we're gonna be able to see this.
The crowd wants her to tap, but she's reaching for the rope. Oh, and she gets to the rope. Matt Bennett counts up the count was awesome. She fights just in time. The match goes on. Unbelievable action here.
Well, let's face it, she's gonna be a little bit more resourceful than that. She's come this far, she's not gonna give up on the kind of lucky maneuver that
she's going for it again.
Suplex machine tonight!
And me and the